Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We're glad to everyone that's here this morning. Hallelujah. Good place to be in the house of the Lord. To sing praises unto Him. To magnify Him because He is what? Hallelujah. He's worthy. Hallelujah, He's good. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, He's our all in all. He has made a way for us, He has blessed us, provided for us. So we come together on one accord to lift Him up because He's such a big God, I can't do it by myself. Let us exalt His name together. Hallelujah. And Father, we do thank You for this opportunity, Lord, to praise You, to magnify You, to worship You, God, to give honor that is due, unto You, Lord God. For truly You are great and awesome God. You deserve all the praise and the worship. And we magnify You on this morning. We ask the Holy Spirit to have His full course and have His way. We welcome You in this place. Hallelujah. Father, let Your will be done. Hallelujah. As it is in heaven, let it be so on this earth. Let it be so in this house, Father. We ask, Lord, that our praise and worship be acceptable in our sight, O God. We thank You, Father, and we give You the praise and glory. In Jesus' name, amen.
Oh, I praise your name, oh God. Hallelujah. We lift your name up, oh God. We are the man. sincere, then nothing will happen. Because the way our Father works is He decrees and declares it out. So what He tried to do was stop us from worshiping, from stopping us from manifesting God's glory in the earth. So if you are in a place where you are seeking for something for God, my mom tells me all the time, you have to speak it out of your mouth. In the earth. So we're going to go back and declare every single promise. Every single word in the name of Jesus of negativity that has been spoken in our lives where people said we can't, we won't, we will not. We come against that right now in the blood of Jesus. It has to pass over. Every negative word has to pass over. what?